Okay, I'm back, and I'm playing map 12 of Hard Nut to Crack. Just wait for the thingy to do the thing. There we go. Oh, one of these right here. Oh. I wish I had that shotgun. Well, there's one. Shit. That's chain gunner. Probably get him to infight. Oh shit, I didn't even see these guys. Fuck. Oh. How about that? Hopefully I don't fucking get cornered and die. Okay, well, that didn't go so well. Is there two dudes down there? Okay, well, that was not so bad. Oh, yeah, that's what killed me last time. Maybe I should pay attention to that. Okay. Just save. Oh. Oh, okay then. Okay, well, damn it. Was that another one? Shit. Well, fuck. Okay, okay. Actually, let's backtrack for health. See, oh God. Okay. Wish I had rockets. Shit. Oh shit, oh shit. better save these rockets for that archfile, I guess. Should I do this? No! Save, we're gonna... Come on. Too easy, okay. Oh shit, forgot about that guy. Okay. Nope. Okay, well the auto-aim did reach him from there. Did you just die? Okay. This map is real tight on ammo. I probably missed the secret somewhere or something. Shit, that was great. Oh! I could have telefragged him. I should have thought of that. That's smart. That's why I have no ammo. That's why I have no ammo. Oh well. Okay, well, blue key. Where was blue key door? Okay. Okay, never mind. I was thinking there's a gun switch down there that you could hit. I don't know. Okay. Blue key door, where would that be? This is where the blue key was. That seems like it must open. Is that a switch down there? It is. Oh. Damn it. Get up there. Oh. Nice. Okay, well. Found that, but where am I supposed to go? In here. Okay. That's kind of neat. The little, there's like little chunks there. It's like they fell out of the black part of the texture. Nice. Okay. This is the part of the hard nut to crack level where I don't know what I'm doing for a few minutes or whatever, or maybe a lot of minutes. Oh. It's right there the whole time. Alright, well, that was a level. Next time we'll be doing this level, apartment. So, thanks for watching and see you later.